The Machakos High Court has given the County Assembly the green light to impeach the county's Deputy Governor Bernard Kiala. The ruling was well received by lawyers representing the Machakos County Assembly. In her ruling, High Court Judge Beatrice Jordan said the application by Kiala had not met the threshold for granting stay. But speaking after the ruling, the embattled Deputy Governor vowed to fight the impeachment process.
I think what has happened in Machakos is a classic example of how corruption fights back. And I have personally refused to play ball in a conspiracy of silence in matters of corruption. I will show you on, I will fight corruption, so long as I'm the Deputy Governor of Machakos County.
Elsewhere, the newly established Vihiga County offices became a beehive of activity as county officials led by the Vihiga County Governor Moses Akaranga rushed to comply with the directive by the County Commissioner Boaz Cherotich, asking them to leave the offices they have been using. According to a letter by the Vihiga County Commissioner dated the 8th of July 2014, an address to the county's interim secretary, all the 23 offices used by the governor's office were to be handed over to the county commissioner. The county commissioner took the decision after it emerged that other national government offices, including police officers and those from the Office of Directors of Public Prosecutions, are operating without offices. And in Nairobi County, a man identified as Robert Achengo has been charged with allegedly receiving a bribe of cash $260,000 by falsely pretending that he was in a position to recruit two people in the just-concluded police recruitment exercise. The accused has been released on a cash bail of cash $250,000, pending hearing of the case on 11th August. Abdulrahman Abdullahi for Citizen TV.